Stripping wire is tedious, and nobody likes to do it. But if you're going to get started in electronics, you might as well learn how to do it right, and save yourself some time and frustration. Electrical wire is just a piece of metal that conducts electricity, usually copper, covered in a plastic coating. Wire stripping involves removing the plastic coating around the end of the wire to expose the metal so you can make electrical connections. Now, it's possible to strip wire with just a knife, but like everything else in life, it's a lot easier if you have the right tools. Wire strippers come in many shapes and sizes, but in our experience, most people who play around with electronics tend to have something that looks like this, probably because you can get them for around $5. Now, these types of wire strippers can be just as effective as fancy ones if you know how to use them correctly. So, let's go over how to strip wire. The basic idea is this. The wire strippers have a little indentation where you put the wire. You squeeze until you cut through the plastic coating, but before you hit the copper. Give it a little twist and pull the plastic coating right off. It's a good idea to check to make sure you didn't nick the wire. Squeezing down very carefully can actually make the process go very slowly, and that's where using the tool correctly comes into play. These types of wire strippers usually have a little screw that serves as a stop, so you can't clamp down any further. The trick is to adjust this width to the wire you are stripping. To adjust, simply loosen the screw a bit. Then, clamp down on the wire until you cut through the plastic coating. Move the screw over to that spot, and then tighten the screw again. And you're done. Stripping should now go a lot easier, since all you have to do is squeeze until the screw stops you. We hope this makes your electronics experience just a little bit better. For more videos like this one, or more information about our kits, please visit us at www.nerdkits.com. If you have any suggestions about topics you would like us to cover, please let us know on our feedback page.